the purpose. You know, in all 4 years of studying economics at university, I wasn't actually asked, what is the purpose of the economy? And yet it's a fundamental question, because if we don't have purpose, we don't know what we're trying to create or do, which is why the CUSP Centre on Prosperity is so important, because it puts purpose at the heart of everything that then follows.